Thank you. It's my pleasure to begin this evening's ceremony by introducing the class of 2021 salutatorian, Allie DeVore. Please come forward to receive your medal.
Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and you may be seated.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2021 Hillsboro High School commencement. Reflecting on the past school year, I recall Forrest Gump's mantra that life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. While this roller coaster of a year certainly proves that philosophy true, it's not quite the philosophy with which I wish that each of you will run through life. It's too simplistic. It suggests that someone else is always doing the cooking, and the only choices we have are those set on a plate or box before us. It's a passive phrase that disregards one's ability to act independently and denies individual creativity, interests, tastes, and control. I'm proffering for your consideration another analogy. Living life is like baking a cake. This, as a mantra, focuses on and encourages us in our capacity to do. At the same time that it implicitly acknowledges that that doing is sometimes constrained or altered by outside forces. All cakes start with the same basic ingredients. The amounts of each and any additional elements are then determined by the notion of the chef and the resources readily available at the time. Life works in much the same way, with essential ingredients such as eat, sleep, love, and work. The balance, quality, and flavors are decided by each person according to his or her taste and design within the circumstances of the moment. Whether your baking is simple or multi-layered, affords sustenance to multitudes or to a select few, follows a steadfast recipe or varies by season, makes no difference as long as you are satisfied with your labors and their result. My wish for you is that in life's kitchen, you mix, adjust, and explore in the full measure of Abraham Lincoln, doing the very best you know how, the very best you can, and that you keep doing so until the end. I'd like to take a moment to recognize the district's retiring teachers. These veteran educators leave us after long, estimable careers. They began anew in this their last year, reworking their instructional practice and learning new technologies with the same dedication to providing a quality learning experience for their students as that with which they started many, many years ago. Mrs. Teresa Coleman, please rise, is retiring after 23 years with the district. Mrs. Deanne Shanklin, please rise, is retiring after 29 years at HHS. also retiring but unavailable this evening, if you changed your mind and you're here, please rise, Mrs. Tracy Klump, Mrs. Julie Pachiza, Mrs. Jackie Everett, and Mrs. Leslie Boston. Thanks. Thanks to them for their unflagging commitment and service to the students, staff, and community of HCUSD 3. On May 13th, members of the class of 2021 were honored with scholarships and awards, a list of which is located on your program insert. Tonight, we would like to recognize those students who have elected to enter the military upon graduation. Graduates, please stand when I announce your name. Chris Moore. Paige Romlin. Chris and Paige will be entering the Air Force. Nathan Lee. Nathan will be joining the Army. Riley Dugan. Riley will be in the Navy. And in the Marines, Mackenzie Loscott. Thanks to each of you for your service to the United States of America. It is my pleasure now to introduce the co-valedictorians of the class of 2021. Sarah Huber and Kylie Pastrovich, please come forward to receive your medals and address your classmates.
All right. Hello, fellow graduates, family, friends, and administrators. It has been a wild ride, hasn't it? Throughout these 4 years, we have survived the deranged battlefield we call the HHS parking lot, many false fire alarms in a matter of a week, and the numerous stairs that somehow still kill us every time we step foot on them. Even through these obstacles and many more serious ones like COVID, we have persevered and are now in our seats waiting for our diploma.
On a more serious note, our message to all of you is to keep doing what we have done growing up, adapt and persevere. We must do this in order to survive and overcome the obstacles we will continue to face. During this pandemic, we have had to work even harder to further our education, stay connected with friends, and take care of ourselves. Many of you here tonight have taken this pandemic and used it as a building block towards your success. We have all taken this opportunity and grown as individuals. Some of us have gotten a job, put in the extra effort in schoolwork, helped support our families, picked up new hobbies and passions, and even learned how to use our resources. Our hard work and good attitude have paid off.
As Albert Einstein once said, in the middle of every difficulty lies opportunity. And we believe that we have all found this opportunity, whether it be staring us in the face or a little harder to reach. Our class has shown to be quite motivated when working towards our goals. For example, our class officers took the initiative, leading to the change in the grading scale. How awesome of an accomplishment is that? Also during our 4 years, the basketball girls had the opportunity to go to state and ran with it, and not forget the boys basketball team going undefeated this year. Additionally, our class won Powder Puff, not once, but both junior and senior year. Seems we do have a strong class, huh? With these examples, it backs up the fact that we, as class 2021, take the opportunities we have in our hands.
We would now like to thank a handful of people who have guided the class of 2021 on this journey. To the teachers and administrators, thank you for sharing your knowledge, patience, and giving us the opportunity to be free and creative in a time where our thoughts seem to be in a constricted environment. A special thanks to all of the retirees who have dedicated their time and passions to us. To our families, thank you for being a motivator and supporting us students, and thank you for the extraordinary prom, which would not have been possible without you. To our fellow classmates, thank you for being a constant light and a second family when times seem to get hard. And as someone once said, whenever you find yourself doubting how far you can go, just remember how far you have come. Remember everything you have faced, all the battles you have won, and all the fears you have overcome. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2021.
You want to get your thing?
Yeah, I got it.
As superintendent of schools, it is my pleasure to certify that the following students have met all of the requirements as set forth by the Illinois State Board of Education and the Hillsboro Community Unit School District. Ladies and gentlemen, Board of Education, I present to you the Hillsboro High School graduating class of 2021.
David Everett Anderson. Joshua Owen Anderson. Tyler Eugene Glenn Bell. Nathan John Belliver. Jude Daniel O'Hara Bertolino. Madison Cheyenne Lee Brown. Yeah, Michelle Kathleen Bird. Josie Alette Callahan. Christopher Michael Carson. Samuel Josiah Chesser Anderson. Jade Diane Christian. Torrance Gail Clark. Tressie Mae Kleinard. Pacey Joe Madison Collins. Tyson James Campani. Vanessa Louise Compton. Vito Nathaniel Corsier. Evan James Dean Curry. Helen Madison Lee Curry. Tad Theron Daniels. Kennedy Lynn Davidson. Yeah, Reagan Elaine DeVasier. Allison Nicole DeVore. Madison Renee DeVore. Thomas Christopher DeVore. Owen Carter Draper. Christopher Riley Dugan. Cassandra Nicole Dunaway. Mitchell Scott Ernest. Clayton Michael Eddington. Thomas Evan Mitchell Edwards. Haley Dawn Ellers. Kirkland Alexander Elmore. Kylie Diane Flack. Haley Lynn Marie Garcia. Megan Elizabeth Garman. Moralic James Garty. Ryan Joe George. Hayden Lee Grossenheider. Brianna Marie Gwynn. Jackson Davis Hamby. Nikaya Nicole Harston. Olivia Abigail Heffley. Maria Guadalupe Hernandez. Cooper Joseph Holcomb. Kelsey Lynn Holtgrave. Faith Ann Holt. Noah Allen Hoyt Honchel. Nicholas Braden Hopley. Chase Joseph Dean Horn. Caitlin May Howard. Brady Leander Huber. Caden Michael Huber. Sarah Angela Huber. Marshall Randolph Hughes. Justin Christopher Husky. Jordan Mackenzie Jacobs. Isley Marie James. Logan Ann Jarman. Trance Isaiah Michael Jett. Travis Harley Kane. Zinnan Ross Kenny. Emma Justice Kenny. Evan Michael Kershaw. Madison Marie Klump. Kyla Marie Anita Cool. Andrew George Law. Nathan David Lee. Catherine Elizabeth Lively. Justin Jacob Lightshoe. Ian John Livesey. Colin Michael Logan. Mackenzie Teresa Loscott. Summer Elise Mayberry. Haley Leanne Major. Madison Shelby Malloy. Joseph Robin Michael Martin. Caden Michael Mateer. Layla Jane May. Savannah Elaine Mayer. Brady Steele Meyer. Aubrey Alice Myers. Alicia Sky Miller. Emma Grace Miller. Natasha Mila Mazera. Christopher Lloyd Moore. Aaron Elizabeth Moore. Riley Ann Morford. Chance Caden Murray. Lucas Dean Nolan. Brooke Kaylin Osier. Ashlyn Nicole Papin. Francis Vincent Passariello. Kylie May Pastrovich. Ella Ernestine Pfeiffer. August Michael Plunkett. Melanie Liana Ray. Cade Lee Richardson. Shaw David Riggs. Paige Nicole Romlin. Mackenzie Ann Rovey. Madeline Marie Rupert. Chloe Jane Roop. Abigail Faith Shockey. Jasmine Marie Schmidt. Sophia Isabella Sellers. Isaac Anthony Sheldon. Joella Sue Speed. Benjamin Calvert Taylor. Yeah! Dalton Eugene Taylor. Claire Ann Tester. Jace Allen Teakin. Aaron Michael Willie. Kylie Madison Williams. Andrew Scott Willman. Cameron Timothy Dale Wilson. Rhiannon Renee Kennedy Wilson. Jackson Phoenix Wolf. Colin Aiden Reese Woods Butler. Griffin Henry Wright. Class of 2021, please rise and move your tassels from right to left. I now declare you graduates of Hillsboro High School. I was asked to make an announcement for the senior class. They're going to be parading uptown after graduation. They invite you all to come up and watch them. We are also going to processional out here in just a minute as soon as the lights come up. If the band will accompany us, I think they might have to wait for the lights. So if you'll be just a patient for a moment, we'll get everybody out of here.
I got you. start?
Yes, we're ready.